New tonight, the Isle of Palms City Council has voted unanimously to cancel their 4th of July fireworks celebration this year. Officials say while COVID cases are declining, the risk is just still too high. Sullivan's Island has also already canceled their fireworks celebration as well. Folly Beach officials have not released if they are canceling their July 4th celebration, but of course, we'll keep you updated.